Hey guys, MechanicCG here, and welcome back to Forza Motorsport 4. Today is episode number 70. If you guys are enjoying the content, then be sure to leave a like, comment down below, subscribe, and feel free to hit that join button as it really does help support the channel. Hopefully you guys enjoy. This episode was streamed live on YouTube. If you want to make sure to catch the streams, then be sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell. If you want to get cheap game keys for Xbox, PlayStation, or PC, then check out Enaba in the description down below.
It's time for the TDI!
Sounds like a car version of a...
STI.
Yeah.
I'm so excited to go see Jason Statham. I think it's going to be epic. Come on! Let me through! Asshole. Not bad. It's gonna be a good first lap. Anyway, I forgot what I wanted to type. Hey, ADHD brain moment,
aka me. Wait. I mean, to be fair, you could probably Google it and get a diagnosis from a doctor. Like, the kind of shit that you can just Google and get nowadays. Vroom vroom round the corners. Bam, 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 bam. Woo! Oh my gosh. Don't tell me that's downstairs. Alright, not bad. Alright, not bad. I'll take that. I love some of these remixes I'm hearing now. Not bad. 187 grand. I'll take that. I'm hoping it pays off, though. Because if this drop isn't amazing, I will have liked this song for no reason. I'll even have to unlike it. Oh, that's such a good drop. That's sick. I love that. Indianapolis. It's time for Indianapolis. Alright, not bad. Oh, this is such a good song. Alright. Speed is key! Thank you.
Ah, no!
I hit the grass. Completely killed my speed.
Do 200 miles an hour. Oh, that traction control's working hard at the moment. Alright, one more lap to go. Might be able to get some lapping in as well. Nah, I don't think we've got enough track to do that. Right, well, I've tried racing in the faster cars and the slower ones, and it's been quite easy. So I think I'm going to go up from hard to whatever the next difficulty is.
Mine.
This reminds me of that TikTok song. The one that's going around like Instagram and YouTube Shorts and TikTok.
Well, get in your car and you'll lean to kiss me.
Let's see if I can find it. It's called Stranger. There it is, Kenya Grace. Oh, I can't find it. Alright! It's time for the Audi! Around Le Mans! Holy crap! Squeeze my way through, why not? Whee!
No, you'll never be mine, 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 mine. Hey.
This is it.
We'll get in your car and you'll lean to kiss me.
Ah, what a tune. Molsane Master. I assume that is for, like, I don't know. Distance? Potentially. I have zero clue what happened there. I love songs that sound like this. Obviously, the song's style has changed in the same song. Oh, this is a Sub Focus remix. What? What? Hello. This needs to be added to my Sub Focus playlist then. Didn't even know this existed. What a tune, though.
Oh my gosh. What? I wasn't even on the track there. That is crazy. Not bad. I'm loving how this car's performing. Oh! Is it just clicked in my tiny little brain. This is the last race of this section. This is technically episode 70. And it means that next up is actually going to be like manufacturer stuff. So that's quite cool. Very excited for that, actually. Very excited for that. The only issue is, I don't know how it's going to work. Because a lot of the events have, like, different lengths. So I might end up putting a couple of those into, like, a chunk. Like, a chunk of them into one video. Not bad. Right, let's see if I can get this corner right. Could have been better.
Not bad.
I will take that. That is a good result. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, be sure to leave a like, comment down below and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out.